The structure of these individuals is determined by their skeleton. The soft tissues use this skeleton for overall shape and support. Cells also have a specific structure and rely on their cytoskeleton to support the cytoplasm and determine this structure. Much of the cytoskeleton is composed of polymers of the protein actin, which can represent 10 to 20% of the protein content of the cell.